same place you shot the last one.
Damn. Was this supposed to be a part two?
This is a Kanye beat.
Yeah, it sounds like not new slave, but a black skinhead. Kind of jamming though. Are he happy now? That nigga hat too small.
Smoking weed and being in an environment like this will put you in a dark place, though.
Nigga, what? Cuddy, what the fuck is you talking about?
I don't know, but how? I'm just trying to figure out how.
Is that Jada? That's Karate Kid, nigga.
That was ASAP Rocky. I don't know how you gonna diss Drake making music like this. That Lil Wayne? How much money you think he had to get in to make them like this song? I like the song, but not like dance, like.
I don't know if I like the song. I'm like in between, I don't know yet. I'm really just waiting for Pharrell.
Get your foot off my foot. Kid cut his neck long as hell.
His neck?
Yeah, he's swallowing food from last Thanksgiving. Look how long his neck is.
I can't see all this fucking lights and shit.
He was going for like the anime feel.
Yeah, see, I'm not a fan of anime.
I am. Eat the cake anime.
I like what you did, because yeah, I am a fan of that.
Yeah, me too. I think Pharrell's not in the video. He just stole the beat.
No, it said featuring Pharrell, right? Like, I got to see Happy Foot. Happy Feet, what is it? One of them?
Because I'm happy.
Yeah. Y'all definitely did not shoot this video sober. Oh, that's what's Jaden Smith's sister name?
Willow.
Yeah, that's who that was that you said was Lil Wayne.
Oh, that was her?
Mm-hmm. That looked like Ace Hood.
Oh, the end of step contest.
Shit, I thought it was an African tribal dance.
I don't think for real in this video. He didn't feel like messing up his shoes. I like that.
The Crank Anchor.
That used to be my show. I got that on DVD.
How many seasons did they have?
Oh, just that one. That was like Party Next Door featuring Drake with no Drake.
Did they run out of gas?
No, people be going on dates like that.
Who?
On movies.
But in real life?
I won't just take a girl nowhere.